All right. So let's go back to the swamp. Swamp. And take these fires. Oh wait, we have one of these. Take these fires out of Farron Keep so we can open that door or whatever. I want full sunlight armor. Couldn't even see me. Extinguish three flames and open the door to the wolf's blood. I think we do like just enough damage to kill him. Why do these have anything to do with a door? And is that like a baby lord vessel? So weird that it's three of them, not like four or something. Is that Farron's Keep, or are we in Farron's Keep? What the heck is that move? Goat man. That's the hardest one. Nothing back here. What? Bang! Is everyone snoring? Everyone's sleeping out here. Where Sigurd should be. The one more toward. Is that it? Was that it over there? Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. What's this? I don't have any more fire. I guess not. Shit! Oh god! I flew so far away. Fuck. Oh, that didn't hit me? Care about me. Thanks. There was another staircase. The one where we fought the Xanthos dude. And then we gotta go up that ladder. I'll do that too. Unless this leads down that staircase. Oh, look. It might actually. There's that area too. Is this the one? How does one get up there? It is not there. How do you get up there? That went actually very well. Surprised I didn't get cursed. So you go. Oh, it must be when you leave. God, my dog keeps barking. I guess that's it. I'll go up this ladder. Could have swore there was another staircase. Bonfire. Dream Chaser. Chaser ashes. Are you alive? You don't look very alive. Old Wolf of Farron. Legion etiquette. Ask to join Covenant. Watchdogs of Farron. You've obtained proof of the Covenant. What is this to? Oh, I know where this goes. Look how happy my guy is. My shadow. How's that? Can't see it. What is that blue? Can you see items from here, I wonder? I can't see it. There's like something blue up top. That would explain why this felt so fucking massive. There's where we came from. It's the Asylum Demon. One of these guys made it up here. I guess before the bridge was broken. Let's go fight this guy, I guess. Fought you in a way. Oh, it's a bundle. Fuck. Just throws up boulders on me. Oh, shit. Ow, you fucker. Guy, you motherfucker threw up fucking rocks at me. What the fuck? My souls. Oh. Popped his poor little legs off. Poor guy. To go around. Convenient. These guys are just chilling up here. Oh, this guy. Fuck. Oh, shit. Sounded like there was more. There is another one. I will get him. Me. Fuck you, God. Oh, God, come on. This is a huge bridge. This is like some Minecraft castle type stuff I want to do. Fuck you, guy. This guy's annoying. I can't get back up. Wait. Can't even open this? So you can climb up that. That's it. That's all you can do here. We didn't get anything like that good, did we? I got large titanite shards, but was it enough? I got two. If I quit out, I wonder if a lizard is here that we missed. Nope. I don't think there is any, at least. Yeah, there wasn't even any items up here. Was there? I don't think I picked anything up from up here. What's the point? Oh, to get back over. Okay, that makes sense. Kill like a mini boss. What is that? Is that an item that I missed? Out of sodi again. Oh, I died anyway. I could go back to the bonfire and go level up once. I could pop soul. Let's see how much intelligence we need. Sorcery guy. DS3, that's what I searched. Sorcery guy. Orbeck. Ten. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Orbeck.
Welcome, host speak. Very well, then take. Farewell, may the...
Does it tell you how many you need to level up? Yeah, 12,000. Go talk to him. Let's do that. Wow, you're smart now. I'm gonna talk to you. Parry this guy. Oh god. I will parry you. Is it possible? or Beck. Hello, I'm smart now.
Well, well. There's something different about you, isn't there? Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge.
I have some.
Scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Make a promise.
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Oh, you leave. In that case, that's what you get for not teaching me with 8 intelligence. Alright, now we can go back to the bonfire. See if I'm gonna look it up. Deep Braille Tomb DS3. I wanna see if I think that makes her bad. Give to Arena or Carla to be able to buy deep protection and null. I don't know who Carla is. The miracles in this tomb count as dark. Giving this to Arena and buying one of the dark miracles will fail her quest line. I'm glad I didn't do that. Where's our new buddy at? Right there.
Oh, you're back then. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention.
Sage's scroll.
Oh my. This is stupendous. And the undead legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use.
I have this one too.
Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find.
Holy shit! They're all kind of cheap. Twisted Wall of Light. Pestilent Mist. That's 30 intelligence to use this. Release a cloud of mist that eats away at HP.
I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge.
This
in
guy.
The form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery.
I brought you two.
I hope you're not one to break a promise.
This guy.
I don't mean to send in the form. I hope. Come again.
Do I have any more? I have the Braille Tomb. I have ashes and coal.
Ah, just wasn't he?
Give sages coal.
Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men. Pretty be I go.
Ashes.
Oh.
Dream Chaser's ashes.
One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me for the sport.
What? Why do they give you this option? Dream Chaser's Ash. Turning this in will evoke new dialogue from Cirrus. This is the fastest way to gain her gesture. Wonder why you get this option. Tell her where you found the ash.
Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Get purple moss clumps. Titanite shards. Unlimited titanite shards. Get the composite bow. Composite short bow, emphasizing power. Its size allows for quick shots. Though more powerful than standard bows, it also requires more strength of the user, and its range is short. We actually need to buy all the rings. I forgot about that.
Ashen one.
And Pontiff's left eye.
Alright, now what?
Keep ruins. It's these guys again. Great knife. Come here. Oh, he almost made it up here. Great knife. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? I want to see it. Right there. 110 critical. Well, that's fast. Oh, that's nice. That first hit is like a thrust. That is cool. I like that. It's not that good, but still cool. This is how you get up there. Does it sound like wood? Wait, what? This doesn't even lead anywhere. Did I not go far enough? Right there. I don't think I went up there. Or did I? No, I don't think I did go up there. Or yet, maybe I did. Oh yeah, I did. I didn't go up far enough. Terry is annoying. It's like boring. It is more annoying than it is boring, though. It's like constant walking slow. Fuck. Two of them. Where they go? Oh yeah, I got you without your friend. Well, you're almost dead. Look how skinny he is. Is that the... many ways to go. Where did I come from? Did I come from this way? Yes. Doesn't lead anywhere. Bonfire. Where does this lead? These guys again. I don't think I need to wear this anymore. Oh, this is that other side of that door. It's, I guess, dark. great magic weapon. The Black Knight guy comes back. This is how you get down here. Atonement. Hollow gem. As much as I want a homeward bone, I'm not going to. I don't want to fight the dark wraiths. What the hell? Weird place for a bonfire. We're at 54 minutes already. Not dead. I thought I heard dark wraiths fighting, but it's the guys in the I forget what they're called. The boss guys. Abyss Watchers? That's what they're called. Who that? Black Hand Goddard. Ugh. Oh, I think we got everything in here. So, I'm going to stop recording. In the next episode, we will, I guess, fight the Abyss Watchers. I wish I had two more freaking large Titanite shards. But anyway, if you made it this far in the episode, thank you for watching. And hopefully I see you in the next one. Bye-bye.